determines if we have a civilization and a culture. It brings broad such cheer to the heart. In simple words, we can say Christmas is the incarnation of the God Almighty. The creator of heaven and earth became human. So to say, God so loved the world. On the occasion of Christmas season, the great feast of God's love, the Sacred Heart Hospital has organized a health camp dated 19th and 20th December 2017 on super specialty services made available, which is affordable to all. Inaugurated by Mr. Varinder Kumar Sharma, Deputy Commissioner General. On 20th, the second day of camp, Dr. Rendava, the civil surgeon, wished to make a visit to our hospital. Hospital was established in 1985 with an initial capacity of 50 beds and 4 specialties. But by continually and gradually upgrading the scope of services and quality of care, now it has become a multi and super specialty hospital with 200 beds, facilitating neurosurgery, cardiology, cardiac surgery, nephrology, dialysis unit, vascular surgery, plastic surgery, urology, endocrinology, gastroenterology, and gastrointestinal system surgery. Cardiology and cardiac surgery departments are the latest addition to the scope of services. Cardiology procedures like angiography, angioplasty, even cardiac surgeries are done with very nominal rates as compared to other hospitals. The other specialties like medicine, general surgery, gynae, pediatric, ortho, anesthesia, ENT, dental, chest specialists, physiotherapy, and skin department are functioning very well. 24 hours emergency services and ambulance services are available in our hospital, and other supporting services like pharmacy, dietary, mortuary, canteen, and modern era medical gas plant facilities are on 24 hours.
I am Sissy Grace Pongudi, Administrator of Sacred Heart Hospital, Jalandhar. On the occasion of Christmas season, the great feast of God's love, the Sacred Heart Hospital has organized a health camp dated 19th and 20th December 2017 on super specialty services made available, which is affordable to all, inaugurated by Mr. Varinder Kumar Sharma, Deputy Commissioner, Jalandhar. On 20th, the second day of camp, Dr. Rendhawa, the civil surgeon, will make a visit to our hospital. Hospital was established in 1985 with an initial capacity of 50 beds and 4 specialities, but by continually and gradually upgraded the scope of services and quality of care, now it has become a multi and super specialty hospital with 200 beds, facilitated with neurosurgery, cardiology, cardiac surgery, nephrology, dialysis unit, vascular surgery, plastic surgery, urology, endocrinology, gastroenterology, and gastrointestinal system surgery. Cardiology and cardiac surgery departments are the latest addition to the scope of services. Cardiology procedures like angiography, angioplasty, even cardiac surgeries are done with very nominal rates as compared to other hospitals.